And then the question, maybe robotic is the future.